Okay, so, a lot of things have happened. I was shot by a wither skeleton. I actually finally bridged all the way over there. I was shot by a wither skeleton, shot by wither skeleton again, shot by a skeleton, shot by a skeleton. I lost my swords and stuff, and there's some mob spawners in there. So, really what I have to do now is get a bunch of torches so then I can, like, find as much stuff. I wasn't recording again. There's times where I'm like, where I press the button and I wasn't recording. Hold on a second. I want to see if I did end up recording. Oh, I don't think I was. Oh well. So I'm gonna have to get as much wood here. Hopefully. Is that just the... I think it was. I actually, like, need... to be a bunch of stuff here. Someone... Okay. I need a bunch of... I could have used that stick. Maybe if I could put that in there. Ooh, there's melons right here. I can put some of these in here. I need as much as I can get. What's in here? Do you have nothing? You guys have nothing? How could you? How could you have nothing? What kind of sick person are you if you have nothing? Okay. I need coal. It's a big thing. It's one of the things I need. Okay, that is insanely close. What? You guys don't like it when I do something to your house? Huh? You guys don't like it when I do it? Okay, so I'm gonna need... I need something to make torches, and, I need to rush back. I don't have a furnace. I mean, that torch. I believe I can make, like, I'm thinking of making charcoal since I can't find coal anywhere, and I don't think I would have coal anywhere. I'm just gonna use like charcoal. What if I can use flint? That would be nice. Or if I could put Clint in here. Can't. It's annoying. I swear, if one of these trees can grow, I'll be happy. Wish I had those bones. We got three pieces. Three pieces of this. There we go. I think we have enough torches for now. I'm gonna put like some of the stuff in here so I don't lose it. My goal is to just rush in there, place as many torches as I can, and then place torches all around it. All around those things. Hopefully there are no creepers in there to explode. I don't think there are, because I didn't see any or hear any. This is a long bridge. This is like a crazy long bridge. Okay. So I have I made these pressure plates down here. Oh, cool. I think I did it. Where is the... Is there a zombie around here? Oh. Bread. Raw flesh. Right in a bed too. What's in here? Okay, bones. I have Ender. Diamond sword. I'm gonna place the sword in my hand just so then. Good luck, shovel. Really? A lot of torches. Invisibility. Oh, a lot of torches. A lot of stuff in here. Ender chest. Wait, is there another ender chest? So then I can have more than one. I kind of would like to use an ender chest. I wonder if they're just like spawning on like the outside of this. Okay, so I'm gonna go in and rush, place all this stuff down. So then I don't lose it again. Again, and then we have a wither skull. Maybe we're supposed to summon the wither. Maybe that's our goal. Goal is also to get to the nether. Okay, so we have enchanted book. We have a bunch of arrows. I already had a bunch of arrows. Don't know where the arrows went. We have this. Potion of healing. Ender chest. I think I'll place that here so that I have it. I never noticed that they changed the player skull with. Did they really change this to play skull? Wither skull. That wither skull, we also have this wither skull. So let's place those in there. We have flint and steel. Oh, wait. I wonder if we're supposed to use the flint and steel for that. And you have a bed. I would want to place this down right here. Somewhere. Hopefully I don't fall into the void when I wake up. Almost dead. Almost dead. That was scary for a second. Eyes of Ender. The Eyes of Ender. A chipped crafting table. And what is this? Does this have some kind of name? Wait, I think we're supposed to do punch two. I don't think I have enough EXP levels yet to use that enchanted book. So, we have a lot of bread, a lot of sticks, rod flesh, book and quill, we have a grindstone, we have a cartography table. Isn't this like... We have some coal. Bread, chest. Chest and a book and quill. Let's see what this is. Why is there a lever in here? I don't know why there's a lever in there. I really don't. Okay, so let's read what this says. Dear unknown, I have found your treasure. I've been hunting this down for so long. I've been hunting this for so long. They're starting to spawn. I must go hide this treasure before. I guess he didn't finish. Add our sticks to this. Combine our sticks to that. Anyway. So yeah. I wonder if that all that stuff was like this was his. Like all that stuff we found in the chest. Also notice that it's made out of diamonds and like there's a lot of diamond blocks there. A lot of really interesting things there, something. So I'm probably gonna have to like destroy that. Made out of a bunch of ores. Oh, wait. I think that the treasure that he's finding was that treasure. I think that's the treasure he was finding. He was getting. Or whatever. Well, all these sticks. I would like... Use that. Huh. Oh, you can like disenchant. Is that? That's for like disenchanting. Okay. Can't use that either. These guys need a bed. Bed. Okay, you know what? I'm going to use all these sticks just to make more. You're the one that... You don't want sticks, you want sticks. You know... as much arrows as we can. So I believe this is going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you guys all enjoyed. And see you guys all later. Bye. I know this is pretty short, but bye.